Don't go fast. Don't want anybody to know about this. No one shall notice.
Got the popcorn, guys.
Where is he?
Oh, sorry about that, guys.
Okay.
Can we at least have some popcorn now? I honestly just, I'm hungry. And it's about to start.
Come on. Hand out the popcorn for everybody.
You ate so much.
Oh, popcorn.
Are you kidding me? Hey, stop it.
It's wet.
Ugh. Ew. What is that?
I think it's good.
Ugh. Why is it wet?
Well, okay, the neighbor sprinklers broke. They went all over the yard. It was just a big deal. Everybody got soaked.
Oh.
I always say, not my problem.
Same son for me.
I think I'm gonna take a daily dose of Target popcorn. Oh, by the way, there's a Stay Puft Marshmallow guy over there.
Oh, newbie.
Oh, I'll teach him the ways. Don't make bad movies, okay? That's all I suggest.
Understood.
What happened to Buzz anyway?
After we thought he killed you and Mickey like slapped him around, but it turns out you were alive, he hated us, so he kind of retired. He is on a cruise right now. You know, he already filmed his scenes for Toy Story 4. Well, since he's gone, I got a bit of a new sidekick. You probably heard of her, Jessie, from the second and third movie.
Oh, yeah, I like that girl.
She's running a bit late, as you can see.
I would love some popcorn. Please give me some. I would kill for it.
Want some popcorn? No, thanks. I'm good. Oh, okay. Oh, good stuff. Let me then.
Oh, man, I love this popcorn. Mm. Oh, good thing I'm not lactose intolerant. Wait, I am. Gonna have some major poops later.
Oh, I can't wait. Mickey's going to be in a parade. Everyone shut up! Shut up! It's Sonic! It's Sonic!
It's Sonic!
Yo, 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 it's Mickey in the his house here. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, hey, kid. That kid's head is weird.
I know, it's like so strange. It's like a pear.
Yeah. This is the best. Everybody's praising me like I'm a god.
Okay, Mickey, don't get overpowered now. You know, whenever you're on stage, you get kind of overpowered.
Okay, Minnie.
Yeah, what is it, Mickey?
Maybe we could kiss for the public.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
It's a great idea. I don't know why you would not like that idea. Let's just do it. Come on. What's the worst that could happen? I get murdered?
Mm-hmm. Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh! Get the police! Get it! Come on! Turn off the camera!
This is a part of the skit, right?
It's gonna be coming back as like an angel, right?
Yeah, that's probably
right? Guys,
Make a good shot.
I can't believe it. Mickey's dead.
Oh.
He was like a brother to me. But not really.
By the way, I have a question. How is Minnie taking this?
Just
not well.
No, Mickey! Yes, it's still me alive! I'll just take this gravestone in remembrance.
Minnie, don't!
No! Yes, it's mine!
Minnie!
It's mine! No, I'll take this in remembrance! Minnie.
It's over. It's okay, come on, let's go.
Close enough.
That'll do.
What now?
Guys, I think I know what we're gonna have to do.
What is that?
We're gonna have to figure out who not killed Maggie.
That was cheesy.
Shut up.
I'm on it.
How can you do that?
Shh. No questions.
Huh? Wow! So we're doing this again?
Yes.
But we don't even have the table thing we were using last time.
Yeah, we did sell that, but we can use the ottoman over there.
It's just not the same!
Oh, boo-hoo! Get over yourself! Shut up and sit down.
Hi.
Yodelay!
sorry, I haven't seen it, Jesse.
Have you looked under your head?
No.
Oh, okay.
So, fellas, this is Jesse.
Hi! I like to put mustard between my toes!
Oh my gosh, me too. We're like soulmates.
Oh my goodness,
oh my goodness.
What happened? The lights are back on.
What? You're what? Give me a second. What was that?
I'm glowing. I'm emitting light from my body.
Wait, I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Have you ever watched my movie?
No.
Jeez, millennials.
Oh, thanks, Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. I'm gonna go ahead and turn those.
Hey, come on, wherever you're going.
Sure. Where are your eyes at?
I'm a creepy pasta. Oh.
What are those?
Those are brain tumors. They're popping out of my head. That's how big they are.
Sure. Let's just go.
Here we go. It's such a great screen.
Doggone it, Kermit.
Kermit, please exit the area. Or else we will be dining on frog legs for dinner.
Oh crap! Oh crap, it's happening!
Alright, let me have a look at the fuse box. Just flip that. The power is still on. I don't understand.
What do you mean?
This is like... Our cables have been like cut off. Someone's like sabotaged us.
Oh no.
Alright, we gotta tell the others about this. Ugh, guys. I got some pretty bad news.
What's the problem?
What is it?
Well, it would seem good news.
Yeah, what is it?
Our power is still on. Bad news, looks like one of the cables has been cut. We've been sabotaged here, fellas.
I have a theory!
What is your theory, Kermit?
Look at him looking all shady. It looks like he just peed himself. Sorry, guys, I'm peeing and I'm nervous. Can I have your pee? Why do you want my pee? I have a collection of everybody I know. I have their urine. I collect all you guys' pee.
Even mine?
Yep. Especially you. Okay, you're freaking me out. I'm getting out of here. It's not opening!
I got it. I'm super strong. Okay, it won't budge. Does anybody know the phone number for 911?
You have got to be kidding me.
We're all gonna die!
Does anybody know CPR?
Why do we need to know CPR?
I just peed myself.
Contacting 911. Number unavailable.
What?
Not connected to internet.
Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, okay. Guys, the TV's starting on!
Who are you?
Your name is like one of the most important things right now. That's like very valuable information. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt. Please don't kill me.
What do you want with us?
I want to save him to figure who killed Ricky.
Make it 4!
5!
2!
1!
12!
12 is done.
Shut up! 11!
Also, you don't seem much aware of how it's going to experiment in more days.
You know, I would be fearing for my life right now, but I already used all my energy screaming earlier, so... Yeah, I'm gonna leave that to you guys. Oh, all right, thanks.
Screaming noise.
Yodeling. Yodeling.
Okay, now that we're done screaming, can we find out who killed Mickey?
There you are.
No, it can't be.
Oh boy, this is gonna be good. Wait, there's no popcorn.
What? How'd you get here?
I've been here for a while, you know.
Weirdo!
You need to pay your child support!
What? Why? Who?
Gooey, Louie, Ooey, and Chewy.
What the?
There's no Chewy!
This is getting almost as juicy as a slushy.
I could really go for a slushy.
I'm sorry, I forget their names sometimes. There are just so many of them.
They're not even mine.
Yes, they are! In the show, DuckTales! You said, oh, these are my kids! You have to pay the child support!
I'm not paying the child support!
Yes! No! You are.
No, I'm not!
Yes!
You!
Guys, fighting isn't gonna solve anything! We need to figure out who killed my precious Mickey! Wait, Mickey died?
Well, you see, it all started, we just wanted to watch Mickey on TV, and then, you know, he got shot randomly, then we went to his memorial service, and then the power went out, and then some guy on the TV said we're gonna die each one by one until 12 o'clock, and that's gonna be in 1 hour, so we're each gonna die one by one, and then we have to figure out who killed Mickey.
I think I know who did it.
Who?
Big Hero 6 over here, Baymax.
I am
guilty! You're guilty, and you know it.
Guilty of what?
Mickey Mouse's murder.
How can that be? I was with you this entire time.
How do we know that? Maybe you hired a hitman to kill Mickey.
But how would I do that? I have no money. All the profit we earned went to every other actor in the movie.
Oh no!
Our only light source.
Oh no! Not Baymax!
Hey, you! Cameraman! Yes, yes, you. Could we borrow that light? Yes, yes, that one. Good, good. No, you're casting a shadow. To your left? A little more? A little more? Like, way more. Yeah, okay, that's good, man. Thank you.
I can't believe Stay Puft Marshmallow Man is dead. Remember all the great memories we had with him?
Kermit, stop it. Kermit, stop
it. We're gonna get copyrighted again.
Well, that's more like it.
You know what, guys?
What?
I think I'm just gonna take a nap. All this death is making me very tired. It's gonna give me good dreams, probably.
You got any mustard, Woody? 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 Woody?
All right, just let me check, okay? Give me a minute.
Okay. Did you find any mustard, Woody?
Yeah, I've got it right here, Jesse.
Okay. thanks, Woody.
You're welcome, I think.
Hey, cameraman, or whatever you are. Is that a new shirt? Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Also, can you squirt some of this here mustard on me? All right, great. Here you go. That was amazing. Give me that. Yeah!
I wonder how Jace is going to eat that mustard by itself. It's been like 3 seconds. Are you kidding me? She's already dead.
I'm not dead. I'm in heaven.
That means you are dead.
The point is the mustard tastes good.
Okay, fine. I'll clean it up.
What are you doing?
Get out.
You want some? Okay.
Oh, man. All this talk of mustard is making me thirsty. I'm going to go get some milk.
Yeah.
Oh boy, luckily the cap is already off. Oh, why is it here now? Huh, I don't know. Somewhere else can't explain that. Or some of this in here. Yeah. Okay. This looks good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's good. Wait, I'm feeling weird.
Oh my gosh!
Uncle Mikey! Are you alright?
He's so many life!
Before I die.
What is it? What do you want?
What is it?
Go in the fridge. Okay. Give me the Dr. Pepper.
Why do I need that? You get the Dr. Pepper, woman! I gotta get it! I need any help!
No! Just get the Dr. Pepper, it's happening! I'm having the baby!
Oh, it's coming!
Just breathe!
Okay, got it! Wait, here's Dr. Pepper! What do you need me to do with it? Just put it in my pants! Why do I need to do that? Just do it! Okay!
Will you survive? No, get pranked. Oh crap!
No, he's dead!
No! Somebody call an ambulance, so we have no Wi-Fi.
Oh, no, he's even more dead, if that's even possible! Oh, crap! No,
I'm from CPR.
Let me touch it. He's dead.
Oh, no. I never liked him much anyway.
No! What happened? Are you okay?
Rose, bud.
Never liked that idiot anyway.
I can't believe two people died.
Well, none of it! Wow!
Yeah, she's dead.
Hey, guys. Oh, hey. How'd it go? It was good. So good news and bad news. Which one do you want to hear first? Good news. The good news is the mess was cleaned up. Oh, that's always great. At least we're not going to get stains on the floor. And the bad news is...
Jesse and Uncle Mikey died. Spoiler alert.
What? How did that happen? Oh, my gosh.
Well, you see, Uncle Mikey's milk was poisoned, and Jesse slipped on the milk and died.
Well, I was expecting the mustard to be poisoned. Wait, if the milk is poisoned, what else could be poisoned? Oh, hey guys, I found a piece of popcorn in here.
Stop!
Okay, jeez.
Don't scare us like that.
Tasty.
Okay, you know what? I think I've had just about enough of this filler. We need more story elements. Enough funny jokes, mustard on the face. We must try.
Inspirational.
I'm not crying, there's just something in my eye.
Now let's see who dies next. My money's on Goofy. What do you mean it's time for Kermit's dream segment? What do you mean you didn't write the script? No, I don't care.
What am I doing out here?
Power's still off. Let's go back inside. How weird.
Oh, look, a light. Hopefully it still works. Yay! This is perfect. I bet we should go show the others. This is so cool.
Oh man, it's a mess in here.
They're all taking naps without me. Jeez, the nerve of these people.
They don't have a pulse. How weird. That's creepy.
Mickey!
All right, Mickey, come on, buddy.
Mickey?
Oh, Mickey, you should really get some sleep like them over there. It just looks like you've been eating too many tomatoes. Haha, you missed me.
Oh, it's starting to bleed.
You don't need to do this, Mickey. This won't bring SpongeBob back.
Profanity! Oh, wait, what?
What the heck, Kermit?
Why do you sleep so long?
I don't know, I said it was a terrifying nightmare, but I forgot what it was. Probably about Billy Mason. Gives me the creeps.
Never trust the man who sells balls of Clorox.
Word to that, buddy. Word to that.
Someone needs to spill the beans already. We need some story progression. I don't trust Woody. Look at the look on his face. Look at that grin. He's always thinking. Spill the beans already!
Okay, stop pressuring me. There you go. Are you happy now?
Woody, your sense of humor never ceases to amaze me.
Great, now I have to clean all this up.
You know, I've been thinking...
Get out.
Good beans. cliffhanger.
Want some cheese balls, Donald?
Is she incredible? You know what I think about your cheese balls?
What's that, Donald?
My leg.
You know you deserve that, right?
Got it.
Take me, cheese balls.
Tasty.
Kermit, can I have a few of
that? No!
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please don't kill me.
I'm in love. I'm not believing.
I'm no fool, no siree. I want to live to be 93. I play safe for you and me, 'cause I'm no fool.
How did you shoot him through the TV?
Don't question it.
This is gonna be the next Who Killed Donald, huh? Hey.
Speaking of Daisy!
Donald.
You know, whatever, I don't care. It must have been you who did it! Well, you're a huge liar, okay? In fact, you lied about
their names are hard to remember.
Whatever they are, you lied about the Beer Kids. They're our nephews, dummy.
I just really want to sue you. You've been a really big jerk to me.
What are you talking about?
But what does that anyways even have to do with Mickey's murder or death?
I'll tell you exactly what it has to do with it. Okay, I'll be honest, it doesn't really have much to do with it. I just wanted to bring that up, but anyway, I know exactly how you killed Mickey.
First off, you, of course, assassinated Mickey. You broke into our house, glued the door shut, and cut the wires for the electricity. Afterwards, you hid somewhere in the dark, hacked into the TV, and then filmed all those things with the guy we saw on screen earlier. And that's exactly when you came here.
And that's why I think you're the one who killed Mickey.
Well then, I guess you finally figured it out.
Wait, really?
I was the one who did all of this. This is the reason everybody's watching the video. I was the one who took the bottle cap off Uncle Mickey's milk.
Why?
I collect bottle caps for this guy named, I don't know, Freddy Toy or something. He paid me.
Well, you really made it sound like you killed Mickey or something.
Why would I even do that? I mean, he pays me.
This is kind of awkward.
Ah! Ow!
Are you okay?
Before I die,
what?
I want you to tell Mr. Gretel that he's a piece of...
Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. In fact, I'm happy. I'm happy.
Oh, really?
She's... Yeah. My friend.
You're happy that he died?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just carry on doing your stuff.
Oh, hey, look, Kniffy. I've always wondered what it is. Whoop!
Hey, fellas, I'm alive! Rose.
Yeah, makes no difference, really. What now?
We need to find out who killed Mickey, guys!
What happened to your voice?
Oh. This is what happens when we get stressed, okay?
You're a weird person.
Oh my gosh, I want to eat this.
You're the one. You're the one who takes her pee.
Don't you know I'm human too?
I wish we could find someone who could give us a clue of some sort.
Hey guys, I found Dory.
Oh wait, what?
Oh my gosh, Dory! Dory, guys, I got it!
Go!
Hurry up, Woody!
I'm going. That should be enough.
All right, come on. Yep. Okay, you're safe, Dory. Come on, breathe. You're alive. I can't believe it.
Woo-hoo!
Oh my gosh, Dory, how'd you get here?
Well, you see, I forgot, but I do know who killed Mickey.
Oh, really? Who?
Who are you? Why am I in this house? Who are you?
I'm Donald Duck. You're Dory.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. Hello, my name is Dory. How are you there? Well, I can't tell you guys, but the only way I remember is by eating fish food.
Jack, get some fish food! Okay, good. Alright, can you give it to her?
Oh, the pellet's my favorite. No,
okay, can you... Okay, just... You have more. Can you have some now?
More!
Okay!
Oh, yeah, that's good stuff.
Oh my god, Tommy! Yeah!
I lied. I really agree. It would be like 3 days.
Bippity boppity spaghetti humps!
What was the point of bringing her out of there? What was the point?
Well, I didn't want to get water on the couch.
Wait, are you implying that she's gonna help us?
Yes, what else is she gonna do? Flip and flop on the countertop?
But she's a stupid fish! What happened to your voice?
Just take back my stress.
Why not?
Because she remember she said she may remember it a little bit.
She's calmed down.
Okay, come on. Okay. I'm not picking her up though.
Okay. Ah, it tastes good.
So they're all pretty sore though tonight.
No, just I'm going. Goodbye.
Aww.
Oh, did you see a fat Dory?
Yeah, no one cares.
Aww.
Alright, well, yeah, she can hopefully help us, if
guys,
that's possible.
We really need to move these dead bodies, I'm sorry. This is kind of creepy. Like, extremely creepy.
Alright, so Dory, if that is your real name, who do you think did it?
It was Minnie! I love Mickey! Or do you? I know you killed him, and I'll explain how! In this flashback! So what happened was Minnie got jealous of Mickey always taking the spotlight. So then she hired a bounty hunter to kill Mickey, turn off the power, glue all the doors shut, and then hack into the TV and tell them about all the crap. And that's what happened.
Wait. How did you know all that? Like, how did you know that he was on the screen? Well, I was about to pass out and I saw the screen. Dory's got a point.
See, I do. And to think that I've been collecting your pee for all these years. Wait, years? Yes, years.
Don't lie to us. We're the prisoners.
I feel so betrayed. I need a hug.
Don't touch me.
I'm still probably going to collect your pee. Guys, I swear I didn't do it. Now you're swearing? You used to be such a good mouse.
Come on. Why would I think that's my sweet baboo?
What are you, Sally?
Yeah, from that. From Peanuts. You obviously just wanted money, and you wanted the attention. You know that. You knew that TV would give you it.
Guys,
I'm sure he's dead.
I didn't do it!
Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness! No, don't cry! Oh my goodness! It's full of this blood!
Oh my gosh! No, I can't collect your pee anymore!
Dory, what the heck? Can't. If it really was her, then why did she die?
To be honest, I'm just spitballing there. It's actually pretty good, I can say so myself.
I've had enough of this!
Do I get a prize?
You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Bourbon sushi tonight, fellas. Hey, hold on a sec. She broke the window. We can get out now!
Oh my gosh, come on guys, let's go!
We need to go to the payphone!
Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! It looks very weird, like counseling paper, but who cares? Oh my gosh!
Thank goodness you canceled your anger management classes.
Yeah, I know, come on guys, let's get out of here!
Mr. Incredible, what are you doing? I'm afraid I can't do that.
Now, Mr. Incredible, did you forget to take your meds again there, Pally? Well then, goodbye, fellas.
Woody, no! Oh my gosh, Woody! Are you okay? Are you okay? Speak to me!
Rose, but...
We already used that joke.
Yeah, like...
Oh, well, tell Kermit he gets my warehouse full of root beer.
Yes!
He's dead.
Why would you do this?
Why would you do this, Mr. Incredible? Did you kill Mickey, too?
Yeah, wasn't that obvious by now?
But how could you have killed him? You were with us this whole time!
Well, you see, I got a little bit of help.
Is this my cue?
No, you were supposed to be here 2 hours ago. Yes, it's your cue, you idiot!
Oh, all right then. Yes, it is I. But... Oh, I don't think horses are supposed to bend this way.
I thought you were on a cruise!
Well, you see, I can fly.
But I am so confused right now. Well, let me explain. You see, while he was on the cruise, I called him and asked, "Hey, buddy, you want to kill Mickey?" You know what? He flippin' did. After all, I did want revenge since he caused, like, permanent marks on his face. Oh, yeah, that was pretty mean. Yeah, it was. But, yeah, I was able to get a VIP pass so we could go upstairs and shoot Mickey. Well, I guess that explains a little bit, but... That still doesn't explain who the person on the TV was we saw a little while ago.
Oh, yes, yes, and I can also do voices, like,
like this.
Well, what is it? I have a knife or a funny joking thing. I can also do a voice like this. See? Wasn't that super hilarious? Oh, yes.
I have several questions. First one, how did you bring her back alive? You shot her.
Here's a little bit of this stuff.
What exactly is this stuff? Let me demonstrate.
Oh, I think my everything's broken. Mr. I, can I get a hand? Hand, not handgun.
Oh. Oh, I've always wanted to do that.
Oh, good morning, Sally. Oh,
what See happened? What I mean?
Well, what do you mean? What happened?
Why would you do this? Mickey had so much to live for.
Well, you see, I'll tell you why. I never got a sequel to The Incredibles. Like, what the heck? No one asked for Cars 3.
He's right. That's true. No one asked for Cars 3.
Yeah, it's true.
You do realize The Incredibles 2 is scheduled to come out in 2018, right?
Of course I do! Wait, what?
Yeah, you're finally getting the sequel you deserve next year.
Next year?
Yeah.
How come I wasn't aware of this? You should have checked your mail.
This stuff right here can bring people back to life?
Yep.
Can I borrow that for a second?
Oh, sure. No, of course not! This is very powerful and very dangerous. If it went in the wrong hands, everything could go wrong, even though technically it is in the wrong hands. And oh no, it's gone.
Hurry, guys, go out the window!
Wait, get back here! Come on, guys, hop! I saw the bullets! Get them!
Oh, yeah!
Aye, aye, Capitan! Darn my buff shoulders!
Hurry!
Back here!
Oh, hey guys, look at an old corn dog.
Come on, Kevin, hurry up!
Move it.
Oh, hot.
Guys, we're gonna
go get some milk.
No.
Okay, what's the plan?
Well, we go to a payphone and, we call the police.
What payphone?
I don't know! Okay.
Let's get to this gate.
We're gonna have to ram it!
What?
Well, that was pretty easy.
God. Yeah.
Oh, goodness. Keep running.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I worked!
Hey guys, look, I found my keys. It has a light on.
Your keys, we can just drive the car!
I'm out of gas for plot convenience.
Come on!
No, it's just unfortunate timing.
Kermit, wait up!
Joke's on you. I can't die. I'm already dead. Tell my story!
Jack, no! Now I know what all the buzz is about. Get it?
It's my time to shine.
Oh my God, Reese. Wait, what?
Yes, that's right! Shoot these chickens, this is awesome! Captain! Taxi! Here we are!
I think I found the root of the problem.
No! You think you can go past me, Kermit? Alright, now give me the potion back or prepare for the beatdown of your life.
Oh, hey look, Mrs. Incredible in a bikini.
Where? Hey, get back here! Come on, Kermit. We can rule the world together.
That's so cheesy.
Your friends never cared about you anyway.
What do you mean?
Kermit, since when have they done anything to help you? They hate you. They've never treated you well once in your life. Why do you need them?
Because they're my friends, and they need me right now.
Make a wish, hottie.
Oh, my head. It smelled like crap down there. What the heck?
It was them.
You know you got a lot of nerve killing off the head of Disney.
Goodbye.
You know what? You know what I do to people like you?
You give me a treat?
And you know what I do? I beat them up, and then I kill them, and then I sue them. Does that sound good?
Not really, actually.
Just get on with it already.
Oh, now I'm gonna beat you up.
I thought you said he would kill us.
Okay, then I'll do that.
Oh, no!
And for you, it's buzzkill time.
This is for making semi-decent movies. This is for killing me. This is for killing Donald that one time. Now I can go on, but this video is getting too long, so let's just get to the good part. Now, one more thing.
No, please.
Wait, I've already been over this. I can breathe here. So what now?
I'm suing you.
No.
You think you can get away? Now for the awesome super mega duper duper Mickey Slam!
Oh my eyes!
Oh my goodness, Mickey!
You're Mickey!
Oh, I can't believe you're back! Oh, thank you so much! Stop.
Alright, this is great. Now all we need to do is get the rest of the potion and bring back all of our friends.
Wait, what? Don't question it. I won't. Don't worry, I've seen a lot of stuff in my face.
But there's just one problem with that.
What?
What? What's that, Mr. Incredible?
Well, I'll tell you. The house is set to blow up in only 2 minutes, destroying everything inside of it and everyone inside of it.
My P!
Yeah, whatever. So good luck with that.
Oh my goodness, he's right! We're coming, guys!
We're going!
Oh.
No, Minnie, speak to me! Speak to me!
Gucci's dead.
Oh. Well, I'll get her, I guess.
Jesse.
Oh my gosh, she's really let herself go! Kuri, what the heck?
But we've got to leave the pee! It's upstairs, you gotta go get it!
There's no time! Grab Uncle Mikey and Woody, and let's go!
Okay, now this is where I draw the line.
Okay, I can explain.
I don't care! I don't care! The house is gonna blow up any minute now! You have to choose. Either your friends or your friend's pee.
Well, I didn't like him much anyways.
Kermit!
Okay, fine!
But you owe me your wife's pee.
Fine, just go. Okay, I may not be able to take my pee, but I have to take this. This is my life and soul.
Play my part to cook some raw fish. Because it smells really nasty.
I can't argue with Pinocchio.
Almost forgot. Kill some water before you get on their plates.
Oh, great job, Kermit!
So you don't get to feel the pain.
I'm not letting you get away that easily.
Oh my gosh, not this again.
Even though The Incredibles 2 is apparently coming out in 2 years from now, I'm not giving up all the hard work.
And even if I blow up with you, at least I get to see you burning with my last dying breaths!
Hey, what the heck? Get me out of here!
Look, that's gonna happen.
Get me out of here!
One more thing.
What are you doing with that Sharpie?
I killed Mickey.
Wait, what does that say now? Hurry, guys, let's get out of here! Hey, where are you going? Come on, Kermit, we can take over the world together! I think.
No.
No!
By the way,
you deserve that.
No!
I can't believe this. I lost my job. Gardening dude doesn't really roll off the tongue as much. The only way I can get my police job back is if I catch a wanted criminal. It's not like the answer to all my problems is gonna come falling out of the sky. Oh, what was that? I killed Mickey. Arrest me. Yeah!
Let me go!
Oh, quite the feisty one, aren't you? I'm gonna turn you in now, and you're gonna be arrested for your crimes.
No! And done. All right, that's the last one, guys.
Oh my gosh, Mickey! Minnie! Do you want to kiss in public? Okay.
Oh, I wish I had a girlfriend.
Single dudes club here.
Jesse, I mean to tell you something. This is your hat, not mine.
What? I never would have guessed! It looks amazing!
I got an idea. Mikey, here. Have my hat.
Oh my gosh. This is literally the worst present I've ever gotten. Get it better. Like, don't look, the milk will seep through the little holes.
Oh, well, I got this too. It's a backup. Here you go.
It's even worse. Jeez, like.
Okay, look, I'll buy you a new one later. She's not complaining.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, you want to get married?
Oh, yeah, sure. So, like, this is really awkward.
Yeah.
Well, this is extremely weird. Well, I want to join in the fun. Move out of the way.
So can the potion bring back Baymax, or?
No siree.
Oh. Why do we bring you back again? Hey, what's that?
Somebody wants...
Hey, everybody, I'm back. Jack's back, boys. I'm back in his house. Turns out this tracker driver's like a real cool dude. Alright, back you go, Scott. Have a good drive.
You know, just give me a second, baby.
Oh, dang it.
Hey, Kermit, what you did back there was very heroic.
Well, you don't need to thank me.
Well, then what do you want?
10 ounces of each of your guys' pee.
I'm being generous here.
Fine, I don't know why you even want that, but sure. Here's a hug. No, I only take pee.
Oh, here come the police. Oh, thanks, guys.
Thank you very much.
Anytime.
You're not going to get away with this.
Who are you guys?
Yeah, we're just the cops.
Are you sure? Because these things are like, they're paper.
Yeah, oh, we're the purple wall.
Okay, bye now.
Get out before I call
you.
Get out before I call the real police.
Okay, bye.
Seems legit.
So what now?
I may have an idea. Are you done zooming, please?
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you'd say you belong to me and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the sky will be blue for all my life. Me and you with me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. Ba 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 da da ba 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 ba.